Okay, we're back to take two. But don't forget, take two. Our shit got reset. And we need to go back to where we went again. But this time we got a lava spawner right next to our house. Which means we're gonna make some kind of foundry to make some type of obsidian blocks, because we're gonna go check out the Nether. Like, literally, like, right next to a fucking a lava spawner. Minecraft 1.12. Can hear the lava popping, huh? You're getting the 15 popping, huh? Yo. Alright, we need to go do some shit. With this fucking lag, wish this shit wasn't lagging so much. Literally right by this spot, we got a lava spawner. Staying inside though, cause you never know what the fuck that happened in these streets. I'm gonna make a furnace though. Dies. lime dye, light blue dye. We need the lapis lazuli. Two lapis lazuli, we get light blue dye. We need to find out where we can find some lapis lazuli, though. Before we can even get the lapis lazuli. Don't forget, this is hardcore mode. Careful, man. Playing music, my shit's gonna get copyrighted. I'm gonna tell them motherfuckers to quit having to play music, cause my shit's gonna get copyrighted. I'm dead serious, dude. Niggas fuckers do some bullshit ass shit. Fucking music, I'm really gonna fucking your ass up. If you keep calling this number, I'm gonna fucking arrest you. That shit. I'm an officer of the 44th precinct, huh? How come it doesn't show up in the menu? See, it can show up in this shit, but it doesn't show up in the menu. What the fuck kind of sense does that make? Okay, there we go. Now it shows up, because we put the shit in the fucking... in the shit. Huh? Yep, we put the shit in the shit. What kind of sense does that make? That makes sense to me. Alright, I'm lighting that up because we don't want to have some fucking dudes spawning or shit. We got some spiders. The spiders are the only, one of the only, guys that do not get fucked up when the light comes out. I mean, the skeletons get fucked up, the zombos get fucked up, but the skeletons stay there, taunting you. Yeah. heads up, we're gonna need to start getting some wood in there, because we're running out of stuff to make. I'll make a stone pickaxe. Alright. And we need to make a storage facility. Forgot about that. Chest. That's why I'm gonna need to go get some wool. Not some wool, some fucking... some wood. Not wool. I'm about to say, you need wool to make a chest. That'd be pretty fucking cool. Lights coming up, but that fucking and you know, some little motherfuckers are barring too. Look at that shit. Look at them go. Oh, there's a little motherfucker too. Come on. You want some beef? Come on. Ooh, there's a creeper. And the creepers don't get affected either. So if you try to kill a creeper with sunlight, it won't work. You gotta actually touch him. Or just ignore him. I'd recommend to ignore him. Because there's really no point in killing a creeper. Oh shit. We almost died. And we almost fall into that lava pit. Okay, watch where you're going, because we literally almost died. We're getting that close to dying, man. I mean, there's coal, but still, we literally almost died. That shit could have fucked us up. Might be guys down here too, so don't forget. I like how we found a spot like literally in the middle of the cliff face. Like we literally could have died there, man. Find some of this coal. Gonna get that stone pickaxe. And I'm prepared. Alright, I think that's it. Fucking neighbors using goddamn fucking chainsaw. You want some? I'm gonna dig up. I'm gonna come back here later. Be a good place to do some diamond mining and maybe get a little bit of a obsidian block. Oh fuck, why the fuck am I using a fucking pickaxe on that shit? I should be using this fucking, I don't use my hand or use an axe, not use a fucking pitchfork. Fuck, idiot. Back. keep an eye out for these fucking creatures, maybe. We got some sheepies. I'm not gonna go for a rabbit, I'd rather go for the sheep. Because, they're a little bit less moving around, and, I can get them out in bullshit. Sorry, sheepy. Rabbits are too fast. And I need my sword. Very good, I waste my sword. Anytime you can go after a fucking rabbit, you can go after three sheep at once. Kill way more sheep than fucking rabbits. That and fucking cows. Come back here because there's a spot in the ravine where we could find a shit ton of stuff to get to make not only wool but to do some diamond mining and maybe get an obsidian block so we could visit the Nether. Maybe get a little bit of a, what the fuck is that? I forgot what it's called. The Enderman to show up, because we can get an Ender Pearl and fight the fucking, the Ender Dragon, that's what his name is. That piece of shit. He's a piece of shit, too. Notice how they call his ass the Ender Dragon? Oh, another fucking lava pit. We got a lot of lava pits, nigga, and that's connected right to the water ravine. I might make a house right here too, but I'll come back to that later. This world looks weird as fuck. This shit's getting weirder by the minute. That's that cliff face I found. Mm.